Ida, this is my hood. Soweto. My name is Msika and I'm Sika Bopa, or simply put Sipho. I was born here in Soweto. I've lived here all my life and I'm proud of my hood. Let me show you why. Madiba's residence. Such history. This is where he came back to live after he was released from Robben Island. Tipila, ne? You know, it took 6 months to hand paint all that artwork. But then that's not the end of it. You see, my video is just to let people Baseka slang know about the dangers of electricity theft. Ivar, is that electricity theft can cause serious overloading to the network, which then leads to AMA power cuts. Pesesia kala. You see, exposed wires can cause serious injury or even death. It was just a couple of days ago, precisely right here. I want to show you what happened. This is why the courts are taking this crime seriously. Electricity thieves are now getting longer and longer sentences. Pella, this is murder, and it's happening all over. Nami, I will send the anonymous SMS tip-off every time I see electricity theft, and I hope you do the same. This is Sipho from Soweto, saying, let's stand together, Ivar.